Hey gang, it's pretty hot here in Joplin, Missouri. Sunny, bright. Brian decided to run off to Mexico to buy a sombrero to stay a little cooler, so I'm gonna add a little bit on this 386 for you. It is 99% complete. We have shock box covers put on it yet. That's about it. Isn't that a mean looking truck coming at you? Sick and twisted are words that come to mind when looking at that. Everything you saw in the previous video that Brian did is still here. We do have our ceramic coated high heat elbows now. They turned out really sharp. There you go, Brian. It's on this side too. Put some quick connects in the airline box. Those other two holes will be jump posts for if your battery dies, you can easily jump start this thing. There's the fenders he showed you that were bedlined. There's a 14 light CSM rear light bar, complete with our mud flaps and weights. There's the rear frame cover in. It also has a piece under the fifth wheel to fill it in. See the shocks on the back of the sleeper? They will soon have stainless steel covers on them. Got the axle covers on them. Stainless steel tank straps. See if we can get a better look inside. Smooth painted floor, hot rod orange, big old train valve. That's a 359 shift boot. We painted the ring white. Put a Rockwood shift cover on it, the factory stick. Chrome Shop Mafia shift knob. Paint and vinyl. Did our tractor trailer knobs. Really turned out to be one fine ride.